Wow. Hi. Oh. Juggernaut. Ghosts. Oh, okay.
Alright, get us out of here!
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all US-born citizens be imprisoned or executed.
Really?
It was Rorke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The US sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rorke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rorke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize.
Oh man, dude. Okay. Oh, this is a bad idea. This was a bad idea. Oh god. Oh god. Cover. Cover. I'm still getting shot. Cover. Jesus Christ. Ah. Yep. Yes, we still have this. The bison. Oh. What the hell?
Use the water for cover.
Use the water for cover, yeah, right. Don't get too cocky, bro. Why is he not dead? How's it that easy to reload? Stay back, man. I got this. Cannot see. Okay. What? Oh, Ajax. Oh, that guy was already dead. The car was holding him up. Okay, I think he's dead. Bunny hops for days. What? Oh, shoot. What the hell was that? Cover, cover, cover. Oh, there's a car. What the hell is... Oh. What? Oh, Eric. Okay. Yeah, dude, but how are you doing? Hey, bro. What? What are we doing? Guys? Oh. Ah, I think I failed my freaking recording again. Where can I jump? Ah, Jesus Christ. There's a grenade.
Excuse me.
What? Dude, Dolly.
Elias, the door.
Nice one. What the? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, alright. Press and hold for the. Oh, yeah. Peter 26. The Magdo. He's dead.
Everyone good? Are you happy?
Could be. L2 and to grab wire. Oh, okay. That was a fail. Totally meant to do that. Okay, first L2 and R2 to grab the wire!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others. So what happened to him? We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA. But why is he hunting ghosts? The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rorke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rorke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.
You're probably wondering why the video is like 8 minutes long, or maybe a little bit more or less, I don't know. It's because something freaking happened. So my brother decided to play Call of Duty, but not the the local game Call of Duty where you know you play deathmatch and 1v all, free-for-all, actually. Well, no, he didn't play that. Instead, he likes, playing the story modes, like in every other game. So he decided to play and continue on where I, ended up. And he went really, really far into the story, and I was freaking pissed. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play the whole thing again, new game, yeah, and I'm gonna try to get back to where I was, yeah. So that's why it's 8 minutes long. So I'll stop uploading the campaign of Call of Duty here. Don't worry, I'll upload another video explaining what's gonna happen. See you guys.